Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care.
Except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
We going right.
But I hear you.
Hang her right there.
Fine.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
We fuck you up. Oh, we filming shit here, huh? You gotta watch out, fool. Hey, screw you too, homie.
Oh, it's time to get those bills.
You're an asshole, driver.
Kids need stability, loving, stable parents, and a domestic environment similar to their friends. In the next election, it's time to finally make a change.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country.
It's time for some real family values.
Right, homie.
Alright.
Left through the parking lot.
Shit, cool, homie.
You ain't even testing me.
Yeah.
It's official. Epsilonism is not a cult.
Let's roll on another historic final movie studio.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker!
That super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot.
We're celebrating along with...
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over.
Court of the the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several $1 million, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the Balsac Index went into freefall and then got hit hard before a late rally had everyone really confused. If you want to understand more, pick up my new book, Mounting Bulls and Riding Bears.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro?
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure. Okay.